175 cc engine, 14 bhp, 14 newton meters of power, with a 14 liters tank.
Both are same variant only, no?
Yes, both of them are same variant.
But color is different.
Have it in two colors. One is the ebony black, one is the red. So it is going to cost you 197,000 on road. Very good commute bike, very light.
What all features I get in this feature?
You get 17 inches wheels.
Okay.
Single channel ABS.
This is a 250 disc or a 220 disc, correct?
This,
packet, eh?
This is a 220.
And we get a rear disc is there,
no? The rear is a drum. Right?
Okay. This is single ABS, you told me. Single channel ABS, front disc brake.
Yes, single channel ABS.
Which is current, what is the competitor for this vehicle and which other company making with what this
so in the W175cc segment, you do not have any other bikes. We usually have 100cc's and 125cc's that are being made by other brands. But the 175 segment, it's only Kawasaki.
Kawasaki is the first super bike making a commuter segment bike.
Yes.
Commuter sports bike.
Yes, 175cc commuter bike.
Yes, mainly Kawasaki is mainly for 300cc and upper bikes. Upper bikes are for the many them they make. First to 250 at launch Kawasaki in India.
Yes, we had the Kawasaki Bajaj 250 at that time. So now they are coming back with the 175, which is a commuter bike.
Okay. After that, I am seeing this bike, like this commuter bike. People can go for a less value bike, they can buy Kawasaki, they'll get your telling.
If someone is looking for a bit more powerful bike to commute in and doesn't want the car, you know, committed position like the 300, like, a bit committed position, and you want something in the relaxed thing, then you can go for it.
What's the mileage for these bikes currently?
You can easily get close to 45 to 50 kilometers per
liter. The same old Pulsar, like that's what they're
given at all. Yes, you get the same retro designing with the
Halidon. With the Pulsar 5th gen, when they launched in 2001, that they're given. Round 2
mark. Yes, 180cc.
Then the front bargain looks like Pulsar. Almost looks like them, but that time. But everything is changing. How much tank is, how much tank is very unique, no? This cab is very unique in the cab. Made by Kawasaki, very unique for the tank damage. Cover them. Normally in this CC we will get a steel petrol tank, we'll get, no? What's the total weight for this bike? Weight? What's the BHP getting in this book?
14 BHP.
Same like a Pulsar only. You go to Pulsar BHP you are telling. What is the Pulsar? BHP you are telling, no? 14 BHP?
Yes, Pulsar also 14 BHP.
Currently you can compare to Pulsar this vehicle. Around.
Yes.
But CC is bigger you told. That is 125 you told me.
Yes, this is
175. But looks like a old Pulsar only, but people can go for it.
It's lighter than that and seating position is different.
Full chrome alpha. People in Benelli, Benelli also had the same bike like this, but in Benelli alpha one.
Benelli has the Bonneville.
No, they have one similar bike like on Tennessee segment on bike as well.
Yes, that's it.
The same like steel wheels, like same like Rally Infinity had made the classic 250 like type one. For what you can compare this, no? Benelli one, no?
No, you cannot compare this again. That's a 300
cc. Okay. Very nice speedometer they given. Very nice and simple. What do you get in the speedometer? You get features?
You will get your trip meter, you will get your actual odometer. You also have various things here.
That's a setting button at all?
Yes, it will tell you your fuel indication, clock.
Everything is there, like engine warning, ABS,
yes, engine
neutral.
Yes.
Do we get gear indicator in this? There's a gear indicator in this
bike? No, there's no gear indicator.
Okay. How much is 6 speed, no?
It's a 5 speed.
Okay. I am not feeling the benefit known as bought this kind of thing.
It's come in again recently itself, so not many bikes in the city.
Benefit, I am not known as bought this thing, sir. I have seen this because I am Benefit watch currently. That's why I just asked.
Most of them who buy this are from the outskirts.
Okay.
They buy it here and they take it to the outskirts.
This is an off-road bike, you told me, no? This is an off-road bike.
Yes.
It's from off-road bike.
Power yet.
Basically, it's a super commuter plus track bike, it's an upper bike, because the steel is like even. What's the suspension rating? This is a same like Pulsar hydraulic gas suspension or different type?
This is the same.
Hydraulic gas only. this looks like a Royal Enfield X as a given, the indicators and that the tail light is given. It looks like a Royal Enfield engine, it is part of the vapor effects, you know, that
could be
the Margar and everything looks like a symbol. Multiple types that I to put in America was like 125, once in America was like, I think so. Multiple bikes they have made, I think, so I'm using this bike, I feel. This is a tube. It's a tube or a tubeless cap?
It's
just a
tube. Okay. Because it's much easier to maintain a tube.
But mainly the bike is common that when you get tube is there, you can't drive the bike when there's a tube, there's a puncture is there, no, by the rider.
But then people
don't
usually take this on long rides. If you want a tubeless, it starts from the 300cc bikes. This is the tube.
But there are some people who want, they who take for later, they like that, they take this bike and go on. That's why the interaction is working at that time. What are colors we get in this? Colors?
You get two colors, one is the red and the other is the black.
Black, this is what kind of red this is? What kind of red are you getting? Red color? Normal red, only?
Yeah, this is a normal red.
And type of glossy black,
That's the only black.
Okay.